You want revenge? Bring it!
It'll be 100 years before you can beat me.
Because you've...
Let's get this over with.
Ha! Stop!
Take this! Measure win!
Full power! Onward!
You want revenge? Bring it!
Let's work together!
Just stand there.
We're done.
Well, well, what do we have here? More delicious snacks for my pet, it seems.
So you're Rago. You've got some pretty disgusting hobbies.
Hobbies? Oh, you must mean my basement. Only someone with my refined sensibilities could understand the pleasure I derive from such things. You're just like those senile old fools on the council. They bored me to death and never let me enjoy myself. It's the privilege of my exalted station to dispel such boredom with the help of the common people.
You can't mean that's your only reason to do those things.
Well, I suppose I should go and fetch Ribgoro. So many new toys. He had to put on quite a show, though you may not live long enough to see it.
There's no point in searching for Ribgoro. We've already taken care of him.
What did you say?
Are you deaf? I said we've already taken care of him.
You... what have you done to my pet?
If you had put a bell on it or something, maybe you wouldn't have lost track of it.
Ah, well, with a bit more money, I'll soon be able to replace him.
Rago! How can you say such things and still call yourself a servant of the Empire?
What? You? But that's impossible! Stay back! What do you intend to do? Someone! Arrest these intruders!
We'll have enemies all over the place if we don't hurry up and finish what we came to do. Hold it!
What? Don't we need to create an emergency for the Knights to respond to?
It's still too soon. First, we need some evidence.
We've got to find the Blastia that controls the weather.
Formulas.
This formula could manipulate the weather, but how could they use them like this? It's just like at Emmett Hill. They don't have the slightest respect for what they're working with. This is just what we need for evidence. Rita, shouldn't you finish that later? Just a bit more. I just need to check a few more things.
You can have Flynn give you a look at it after we're done. Let's get busy with our emergency.
Let's just break something that won't be missed.
It's a good reason to show up, don't we?
Yes, but I don't know if we should...
Really? What a way to behave in someone else's home. The time has come for you to earn your keep. I want all of them captured. Whatever happens, though, take care not to kill the young lady.
No way! Are these guys from the Blood Alliance? And here's another one for you!
That's enough. We're getting out of here.
What are you talking about? I'm not finished yet!
If we don't leave now, we'll run into Flynn. And I'd rather not deal with that.
You don't seriously think he'll come that quickly?
Magistrate, I don't know what's happened here, but allow us to offer our...